changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior. I encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all that vigilant indoors between the hours.
killed us. You got out. The very... You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Little pig.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this. Who's there? Thank you.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
You, it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Still.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Down.
for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now we know.
Yeah.
This time.
They're in my blood and they want to get out. Feel. Leave no more space.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you. you want to live.
You made the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable if people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand what we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Nobody here. Come close.
a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Trigger. He got the gene and he's still alive. Killed with Renegade Snipers. He worked too well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
I'm a close. That's who I am. Just...
on you.
Oh!